Beautiful. So we got one medium-sized cinnamon stick. Let's break it up and put it in another pot. Just like this. Alright? Simple, guys. Cinnamon, that's the first thing you want to put in another pot. This is some lemon, straight into the pot. Yeah, all right, guys. Some garlic. So we're gonna put a few cloves of garlic in it, just like this. This is the garlic. All right, we got garlic, lemon, and cinnamon. Here it is. Nice, lovely chunk of piece of ginger. We're gonna use this also inside of it. Grate the ginger. Thank you. Yeah, man. Good night. What are you making? So basically, I'm making a beautiful cup of tea before I go to my bed tonight. So right there, we got ginger, garlic, cinnamon, and also we got some lemon inside of it. So we're gonna put one more secret recipe. Here it is, cloves. Put rough about 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. Nice one. See that? Yeah. Good night. I'm making it too. On my, okay, nice. Let's turn off the cooker. Once the water boil, we're good to go. Yeah. Yeah, man. Let's boil up. That looking nice. It. Yeah, that looking nice. Yeah, man. Cinnamon stick, ginger, garlic, lemon, cinnamon powder, and cloves. C-L-O-V-E-S. Cloves. All right. Make sure you put some cloves in it. It's good to drink this before you go to your bed, guys. This is just a healthy tea because sometimes you have a little bit of cold and a little bit of flu. Yeah, add some cloves, a few cloves in it. Cloves is very good. Cloves is like, it's like a medication on its own. Good night. Roll out like fire. All right, so basically when I put the cloves in it, you can have cloves on its own because cloves is like, it's something that cleanses out your stomach. For me, I'm always want to take care of the stomach because that's where everything sits. Yeah. So this is looking really nice. We got the lemon. We got everything in it. Yeah. See that looking nice. Looking really good. Yeah. Look at that. Yeah, man. A good vibes. That's a really good, I say. Been making pineapple tea from leftover pineapple skin. Yeah, that is tomorrow night one. I got a tomorrow recipe. I got a pineapple. I'm gonna do that one tomorrow night. If you, anyone need a recipe, man, just get in touch with me. I'm on Instagram. Once I get in touch with Chef Ricardo on Instagram, I'll give you the recipes. That looking good, Chef Ricardo. Come on, guys, let's get the like up to 100. Really nice. Thank you so much. Let's get a like to 100, guys. If you appreciate the tea, yeah, let's get a like to 100. All right, guys. Yeah, very nice cup of tea, as the guys can see.